Now rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
High School and welcome back to the Windsor High School Student News.
On Halloween, you could buy a sticker for $1 or bring in two King Goods in order to wear a costume to school. No masks and it must be appropriate for school. See a thespian for a sticker.
Football has districts this Friday at Gateway at 7 p.m. Soccer has districts this Saturday. It's at Webster Grove at 10 o'clock. What?
Is that it?
I think so. That's amazing for the
If you're interested with trying to join the junior varsity team or the varsity team for Super Smash Bros, this will all be information about that. So let's get into that, shall we?
If you're wanting to try out for the Windsor esports team, either go visit Zuido at the library for the Discord or email her for more information. You can also come to me for a invite to the Discord to maybe help us get to state.
Basketball cheerleading tryouts are quickly approaching on Tuesday and Wednesday, November 1st and 2nd. The clinic and tryouts are being held at Windsor Elementary from 3 to 5 p.m.
Tryout packets are available in the office. The tryout material is also available on the Windsor High School cheerleading Facebook page now.
Currently, thespians are doing their Treats for Tots food drive. We need everyone's help. Similar to other food drives, we are dropping off bags throughout the Windsor community.
You can sign up for a route. There are QR codes on signs around the school, or talk to a teacher or a thespian.
The food drive holds over the pantry until Thanksgiving.
If you can't do a route, feel free to bring donations to room 130, Mrs. Dalaveras' room.
On his way to becoming a renowned astrophysicist, Neil deGrasse Tyson competed as a collegiate wrestler. Of the sport, he said, quote, "Anyone who has wrestled knows that it's the hardest thing in the world to do. Anyone who says something else is the hardest thing has never wrestled. That's what I've found. You don't wrestle because it's easy. You wrestle because it's hard. I don't do astrophysics because it's easy. I do it because it's hard. And I juxtapose the two in my mind, in my body, in my soul, all the time. Deciding to try out for wrestling could be among the best and most important decisions that you make. Girls' practices begin on Halloween, Monday, October 31st. Boys' practices begin Monday, November 7th. You need to have a completed physical and parent packet completed to participate. Rock and roll."
Are you interested in joining the Winter Guard this winter?
Whoa, crazy.
If you are interested, there's an info meeting Wednesday, November 2nd at 7 p.m. in the Windsor High School band room. The tryouts are November 7th, 9th, and 10th from 6 to 9 p.m. at the Windsor Elementary. You must have a valid physical on file to audition, and if you are interested, please contact Miss Jessica at jwilliams@windsor.k12.mo.us. Mic drop.
Seniors, come dressed to impress. Wagner Porches will be here on Wednesday, November 2nd for those with the last names A through K, and will return on Thursday with November 3rd for those with the last names L through Z.
They will take your photos in your own clothes and one in a tux or cape for the yearbook. They will promptly begin at 7:30 a.m. each.
Welcome back, Windsor, to your word of the day. Today's word of the day is pulverize, to pound, crush, or grind to powder. Using it in a sentence is, he felt that the stars had been pulverized by the sound of the black jets.
Attention girls soccer players. There will be a meeting for any girl interested in playing soccer this spring on Monday, November 7th, during the first shift of all time in Coach Hutchinson's room. That's room 168 in the shop hallway.
Hey! Fall Owl Pride card members will be going to our Arnold Movie Theater on Thursday, November 10th. We'll be seeing Black Adam. Relationships will be available in the office Monday, October 24th. They're due by Thursday, October 27th. Students can trade prints and search the office or Miss Eisenstein's.
From my laboratory in the castle east.
Remember, Wizard, to inspire, the vampires,
achieve,
and succeed.
My eye, Wizard! To get a
joke. Let's go. My electro.
What do skeletons do at a restaurant?
Steroids!
Graveyard
smash. What just happened?
Hello.
What just happened? Is he okay?
You're fine.
Sorry,
I'm safe.
Is he okay?
Yeah, he's fine.